All right, Steve. It's time to get back. Time to get back into routine, man. After the long weekend. Doing sushi with these guys. We pretty much go for sushi like what, once, twice a week, as much as possible. Good stuff. Getting set up to do some filming today. Actually, we got a lot of filming to do today. Pumped.
Yo, it's a beautiful day. Look at this. Oh, it makes me want to take my office outside because it's just so nice out. I'm bathing in the sun. So I got like probably a bunch of new people on Snapchat here. If you don't know me, hey, bonjour. Nice to meet you. Check it out. If you've received any value whatsoever from the stuff I've been sharing with you or just even just me messing around, share my Snapchat. I want to reach more people. I'm just having so much fun with these things. So if I could reach more people, share my message a little bit more, it just gets better and better. So do it. Do it. Hey yo, I'm in the control room right now at the Kiwanis Theater from my buddy Lilith Chawla's event. He's teaching everybody to live their best life. And what's up, Cam? You ready to film today?
Yeah, Holmes.
Set up for the event. People are just walking in now. Live your best. These are people who really want to better their lives. Like, seriously, if you want to get the edge in life, you're going to want to attend events like this, seminars.
Holy fire on the beach! Batman!
Awesome day today, Snapchat. Thank you. Peace.